Hey, thanks for joining me today. I've got a good question from Zach in the UAE. I love coming to the UAE and was there not too long ago with my friend Lenny LeBlanc in Dubai. And I look forward to coming back again real soon. Okay, Zach, he says, "Hi Don, I'm a self-taught pianist and I play piano at my church. Sometimes during our worship service, our pastor might ask a person without any vocal or musical knowledge to sing for the offering session, and I find it really hard to find the right key the brother or sister might be singing in." I've been right where you've been. It would be helpful if you could tell me how to find the right key. I've seen other brothers and sisters do so, but I feel bad that I cannot do it. Hey, Zach, don't be too hard on yourself. That's a tough situation to be in. And I've been there, and I'm not a great pianist, but it scares me when somebody does that. They start singing, and to try to find the key they're in, I usually just kind of quietly pick a note on the piano, but sometimes the key they're in is a key that I don't play very well in. And so my whole life flashes before my eyes, and I think about bursting into tears and running off the stage. not really, but it's an awkward situation for any pianist. And especially if you don't know the song, you're in a lot of trouble. So I would just do my best to find the key that the person is singing in. And what's also weird is sometimes they're singing in a key that's right between two keys. So what do you do then? You have to almost pick the best one and try to steer the singer to that key. But everything that you're describing here is a recipe for disaster a lot of times. And sometimes the best thing to do is to just take your hands off the piano and let the person sing the song a cappella, because there's nothing you can do to make it better. So it's tough, and I'd be inclined to have a word with my pastor and say, "Hey, you know, when you do that, it puts me in an awkward situation." And your pastor would probably say, "Well, deal with it, you know, just." And then you just need to deal with it and do your best. But it's a tough situation. In the best scenario, it's a song that you know the person can actually sing. And to get the right key, I just quietly play a note and find out where they are, and then just kind of support them. But hopefully people will be, as you say, it's during the offering. Hopefully people will be focused more on giving than trying to analyze your piano playing. Hey, Zach, it's a good question, and I'm going to be praying for you, brother. I've been right where you've been. It's not an easy thing. If you've got a question you want to ask me, go to donmoen.com/askdon. And just like this one, I'll give it my best shot. God bless. Make it a great day.